So I went to the shop today for some brake cables and made an impulse buy and a saddle. It's pretty fucking, it's pretty sweet, man. Fabric. And the reason why, it's a good price. I'll stick it up against the old saddle. It looks pretty much the same sort of shape and size. What I do like about this, let's have a look in the kitchen against the bike, is it's a road saddle, right? This is a mountain bike saddle on my bike. And it's pretty much the same size. I'll take it off in a minute, I'll measure it as well. But look at that, it's pretty much the same size. One piece. The top of the range one that they had there was a leather top, which is no good, being vegan. I don't want leather. This one was only 60 quid. Now I thought it would be a bit more expensive. And the padding, let's get the cable. The padding is, I'm surprised at it. But one of the main reasons why I wanted it was that seat's great, right? It's padded and it's freaking great. I've got no complaints about it, but it don't look the best. When you look at this, it just, it's gonna look so much better, and that can go back on the mountain bike. So I'm gonna take it off now and have a look, and then stick it on and see what it looks like. Well, I haven't got any Tippex or anything, so what I've done is I've put a piece of tape, black tape, on there, marking exactly where the saddle is. So if I wanna put that one back on, then I will. And what I'll also do is I'll measure from the tip to the handlebars, which I think I know already anyway. But I'll do that and then just put the saddle on in the same place and see how it, and then ride it and then see how it goes. So you've got another comparison of them. You can see how it's more similar to the Specialized mountain bike saddle than it is to the original Giant saddle that came with it. I don't think my scales are working. I'll have a look in a minute, because I need batteries for them. If I can find some batteries, I'll weigh it. But there ain't much in it. That's about the heaviest. This one, there don't seem to be that much in it, if I was thinking about it. But a lot of the differences come when you look at it. God, this is bloody awkward, isn't it? I'll stick it between my legs and have a look. When you look at the, you know, the thickness of it. Oh, but this don't look right on camera, does it? When you put it on the top, you can see there's not much. Not much in it at all. Like I say, the main difference comes when you look at it from the side. This is gonna look like a lot better as a saddle on the bike, more like a road saddle. You know, no complaints. Like I say, once your ass is on it, nobody knows. A lot easier to clean on this one because it's all one piece. If you look at the top of the range, the ALM model, they've managed to make it all carbon, and the carbon rails go into the carbon saddle. And I looked on the website and the shop didn't have one with a fabric top. They only had the leather one. So, but you can get it with a fabric. So I guess they might have a vegan friendly model. But they've done that. They've made the carbon rails in with a carbon base, all as one unit. But this is 60 quid. Can't argue with that. Let's stick it on the bike and see what it looks like. I don't think there's any more angles that you want to have a look at. That like that. There's not that much difference. And obviously that like that. Flatter. Heavy. Maybe slightly lighter if anything, but yeah, slightly. Found some batteries that work. Let's stick this one on. That's saying 196. 194. That's going to be lighter then. That's going to be lighter than this. I don't know, 143 grams. 143. This one was 214. Oh shit. That means it'll be faster, right? Wow, who'd have thought it, eh? I thought the white one was the heaviest. What the fuck? Put it there and it's lighter, eh? Put it there and it's heavier. Where the frick are you supposed to put it? Right, so there you go, it's totally useless. It's totally useless for weighing. Now it says this is 220 grams. So it says that one's heavier. Alright, let's go back. What the frick? Something was not right on the scales. Alright. Try again. Look at that, 194 there. Put it over there, 82 grams. Put it there, 152 grams. 99, 181, 282. I think this is, like it says, that's the heaviest saddle. 115 there. 194 there. 261 grams there. What the frick is wrong with these these scales? This is just pathetic. 80 gram saddle, right? 142 gram saddle. 192 gram. I think this one's the lightest. Scales. Don't trust them. So there we go. Looks way sexier, right? Fits in with the black, blends in a lot better. Don't know what else to say about it. It's gonna be a lot easier to keep clean. Does fit. Same size as my one that I took off, the mountain bike saddle. Measured the drop, the distance very easily. But yeah. Obviously in real life it looks, blends in a lot better. So now I'm gonna ride it and over the next couple of weeks, and then I will give it a proper review and how it compares to my other saddle and that. Because It's got some give in it. There's definitely some give in it, but it's meant to be sprung from there. That's how they designed it, to be sprung from there rather than the padding. So we'll see what it's like and compared to my mountain bike saddle. Now I long to do my internal cabling, see you in a few weeks.